Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Stupid.
The fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it. Back in the day, they used to try and... How do I say this quickly? Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses if they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus.
What the hell?
control.
Fuck yeah! Think we can hide? Over here! I'm weapon free!
We got the number.
All your backup now!
Target is hiding, for Christ's sake!
Take that hostile out!
As good as done!
I won't find it!
Deploy turret! Holy shit! Now! Deploy turret!
SWAT captain for 26 years. Would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that. And me? I gotta say, it wasn't bad.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
He's in the open! I'm on it!
secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
You can take it easy.
Looks like a shoot might use.
Quickly. Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the...
Hell of a fight.
I'll take him out.
Thank you. Okay, progress report. I've spoken to several other agents about the division's betrayal. This wasn't easy given our cell structure. I only knew the agents in my cell. One was supportive, two were not. Every war has casualties, as I've been reminded. But the one led to others. I'm encouraged. Obviously, not everyone will be persuadable, but a 1 in 3 success rate is more than expected. I also received an unexpected connection to Colonel Charles Bliss of the Last Man Battalion. I'm told his might be a friendly ear. I look forward to bending it.
Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find. Then he's a priority.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.